no license plates front or back on that car. The front car looks like it had a plate that was torn off.